And temperatures in Europe are really hot right now. Italy, Spain, France, Germany, and Poland are all facing a major heat wave. In Rome, the temperatures are reaching 104 degrees. People are now taking advantage of the 4,000 fountains within the city. Now, those are drinkable. There's even an app to help you find the closest one. However, swimming in the fountains is not allowed. That will get you a fine.